19 years old. It's not old, I mean, really at all. It's not even close. But sometimes it feels like during that brief time that I've been alive, that I've lived through more emotions than some people twice my age. I think that's the reason I sing about love so often in music I make. I've sung about when love goes right and when love goes wrong. I've sung about loving someone so much that it takes your breath away. I've sung about the love that you can find in chasing your dreams and what it's like to finally achieve that. Last year, I began working on a song about a different kind of love. It's a song about showing someone that you love, that you're the one right in front of them. Give Your Heart a Break isn't a song about having a broken heart. It's actually funny sometimes when people think that, because it has nothing to do with that. This is a song about faith. And it's about fighting for the one you love. It's about living in the moment, and mostly, it's about believing that you're worth falling for. That's what I was trying to achieve with that song. But now it's starting to feel like it's about something else. Every night when I sing it, I think about something different. I think about all of you. In the past year, so many of my fans have told me songs like this have gotten them through bad spots in their lives. And to me, that's the greatest gift that music can give you. Like I said, I'm grateful to have had so much love in my life, but mostly, I'm just thankful to be able to share that love with all of you.